Hello, my name is Alexandra Hicks and I'm head of the Type 2 Immunology Cluster at Sanofi. I am here to talk about our recent manuscript published in Allergy, the IL-4, IL-4 receptor alpha axis modulates olfactory neuroimmune signaling to induce loss of smell. Loss of smell is a common clinical symptom and an important part of the diagnostic criteria for CRS with NP. Nasal obstruction, chronic inflammation of neuroepithelium, and neuronal loss are suggested as the key drivers for loss of smell in CRS with NP patients. Although the mechanistic understanding is poor, inhibition of IL-4 receptor alpha, as well as IL-13 signaling, improves loss of smell in CRS with NP patients. Using a murine model, we report for the first time that an IL-4, IL-4 receptor alpha axis is crucial for the olfactory neuronal crosstalk with immune cells, and that IL-4 and not IL-13 plays a key role in loss of smell. To evaluate the effects of IL-4 and IL-13 on olfactory function, we administered these cytokines intranasally to 8 to 12 week old BALB C mice for 5 consecutive days and measured their latency to find hidden food. Additionally, we performed calcium uptake assays, histological analyses, proteomics, bulk RNA sequencing, and single-cell RNA sequencing to measure the olfactory neuronal activity and assess the impact of IL-4, IL-13, and IL-4 receptor alpha blockade on the olfactory epithelium. By means of these analyses, we identified potential molecular or cellular interactions correlating with loss of smell in mice. Our study showed that IL-4 but not IL-13 evoked loss of smell in mice. Time to discover the hidden food was greatest in the IL-4-treated mice. Additionally, IL-4 showed a dominant impact on olfactory epithelial inflammatory responses, transcriptome, and proteome. IL-4, IL-4 receptor alpha axis majorly drove loss of smell via type 1 receptor-mediated immune cell activation, neuroimmune cellular crosstalk in the olfactory epithelium, suggesting a functional link between neuroinflammation and olfactory impairment. IL-4-induced loss of smell occurs without compromising the neuronal population or structural integrity of the olfactory neuroepithelium. Our histopathological analysis used antibodies against olfactory marker protein and growth-associated protein 43 to immunolabel mature and immature olfactory sensory neurons, respectively. We found that the normal structure and frequency of olfactory sensory neurons were retained, and the general morphology of olfactory epithelium was intact following nasal administration of IL-4 or IL-13. To elucidate the mechanisms for IL-4-induced loss of smell, we conducted a transcriptomic analysis of the olfactory epithelium from mice exposed to IL-4 or IL-13. IL-4 had a more pronounced impact on the olfactory epithelium transcriptome compared to IL-13, with 634 differentially expressed genes for IL-4 and 163 differentially expressed genes for IL-13. IL-4 upregulated genes include markers of inflammation, mast cells, and macrophages, whereas IL-13 had a more moderate effect on inflammatory gene expression. The figure below represents the dominant role of IL-4 in regulating functional neuromodulatory gene expression in the olfactory epithelium. IL-4 significantly downregulated genes involved in synaptic plasticity, neurogenesis, neurite outgrowth, neurotransmission and excitability, and olfactory receptor signaling. This suggests a pathogenic effect of IL-4 on olfactory sensory neurons and olfaction. Additionally, pathway enrichment analyses indicated that IL-4 upregulated pathways related to alternative activation of macrophages, complement-related genes, and neuroinflammation. We also conducted human translational analyses and found that a subset of immune cell-associated genes, which were significantly upregulated by IL-4 in the murine olfactory epithelium, were also upregulated in nasal polyp tissue from CRS with NP patients compared to healthy controls. This indeed provides a mechanistic understanding of the impact of IL-4 receptor alpha blockade in rapid smell recovery for CRS with NP patients. To further understand the dysregulation of neuroimmune crosstalk and downstream signaling mediated by IL-4, we focused on the top 50 highest activity scoring ligand receptor interactions in the IL-4 administered group. We also examined the ligand receptor interactions that were disrupted compared to the control group following IL-4 exposure. These predicted ligand receptor interactions were then compared across the control, IL-4 treated, and IL-4 receptor alpha blockade conditions. IL-4 stimulation was predicted to alter notch signaling on mature olfactory neurons, elevated interactions between macrophages and neurons, and between NK cells and neurons. Many of these IL-4-mediated changes were at least partially restored to steady-state levels following IL-4 receptor alpha blockade. Summarizing, IL-4, not IL-13, induces loss of smell in mice. The IL-4-IL-4 receptor alpha axis directly impacts olfactory sensory neurons, causing inflammation and molecular changes without structural damage, and modulates neuronal interactions with immune cells, suggesting a link between olfactory impairment and neuroinflammation. Thank you.